Thanks, sir. Let's go. Nintendo, of course, playing Duck Hunt. I don't think he has any other characters. And Yoshi is basically almost exclusively a fox main. I think I've seen him go Pichu occasionally, or at least early on in the life of the game. Or Fox, and Wolf I've seen him do too, but not very often. It's pretty much just Fox. And Nintendo has decided that he is not playing. He just wants to win. 20 seconds. Not even 20 seconds. Like 18 seconds. And he gets that jab combo interrupted by the can exploding. Oh, yeah. Yosher takes him out with that up smash. It's really sad. You know, did you guys not watch Fox and the Hound? Like, these two shouldn't be fighting. They're supposed to be friends. Just perfectly spaced so he didn't get hit by his own explosion. Okay, guys. If you've been yelling at me in the chat, I apologize. But I do have chat open finally. Got some battery life back in my phone. Okay, Ex-Yosher. Does have that huge stock lead, as well as a solid percent on Ex-Yosher. It's looking like he's gonna win this one. However, I did also say that last game, and it lost, so. Can't count anybody out, this is Smash Bros. Percent don't matter until you're dead. Ex-Yosher is dead. Kalos Pokemon League this time. Ex-Yosher's stage choice. I think he prefers to have a nice open area, preventing Vin from doing as many can tricks. Also, I think that platform is frankly much better for Fox than it is for Duck Hunt, giving him better recovery options, because Duck Hunt's recovery sucks no matter what you do. Okay. There's a forward smash. Nintendo evens it up. Dropping his reflector too soon. There's the back air. Two stock win. As commanding as the previous was for Nintendo, they're both just smacking each other. We just started. Nintendo is a monster. Oh. Yoshi can't be counted out. This guy is obviously very, very talented. One of our best players. He's very consistently in our top cut. Both of them are. No surprise to see them facing off here in Loser Cities. There's the hand throw combo. Nintendo with 105. Definitely could be killed here, but probably not before hammering in some more damage. Almost got him with the can with that level cover. Next Yoshi finally takes him out. However, he has just shot 70% on him. Like the platform in the middle just creates more ground for him to hide under and set these things up. I see Yoshi with a jab lock. However, Nintendo is just gonna kill him anyway. Nintendo will jab at the wedge. Nearly even percent, except Nintendo has that full stock lead. Just knocking him straight into the gap. Up air, almost gonna kill. Actually gonna get killed by up smash. Can X Yosher take him out very quickly? He's gonna have to. Almost gets the strike. Well, okay, just can at point blank, gonna kill him. That puts it at 2-1. Vintendo, 2-1.
Start the battle.
Right. Here we go. Taking it back to Kalos. On Kalos, X-Yosher was pretty dominant. The stage layout really benefited him, perhaps. Or maybe he was doing something different in this match that I'm not perceptive and notice. So far, so good. Nintendo not to be taken lightly, though. He threw the can and got kicked into his own can. It's actually very smart of Yosher to just lightly kick that can away, preventing anything tricky from happening. And up smash. X-Yosher taking a solid lead. Forward smash though. Nintendo evening score. Killing from the opposite side of the stage. Ay ay ay. Duck Hunt is so strong. Oh, reflecting the can downward to actually hit Nintendo. Oh my gosh, I actually forgot Duck Hunt had a wall jump. I see a wall jump. Bad recovery. And Nintendo taking the lead. Already getting a lot of damage too. Even if he got killed right now, this would be tons of extra credit. Okay. And actually got killed by his own cam. X-Yosher might be on his last stop of this tournament. Actually. Yeah. Over there. Using the aerial to pop the can around in unpredictable ways. Gets the up smash getting the roll off the ledge. Nintendo taking this set 3-1. And now we're going to have a match of old school